inside Alexei Mordashov's $500 million superyacht Nord. Do you know that Alexei Mordashov's $500 million superyacht Nord is one of the world's most expensive yachts? It's okay if you're hearing this for the first time. Now, this is a ship you could literally live out the rest of your life on. Yes, that's right. Everything you need in this world is right there. What am I talking about? Let's find out. Welcome to Juicy Wealth. Today, we're going to take a tour of a $500 million yacht. Born on the 26th of September 1965 in Sherpavits, Russia, Alexei Mordashov is an experienced and highly rated Russian businessman with over $29.5 billion net worth. Mordashov launched a conglomerate company known as Severstal. The newly launched firm didn't only increase Mordashov's fame, it equally put more money in his pocket as expected. That was the beginning of success for the 55-year-old businessman. He launched the Rosaya Bank alongside Yuri Kovalchuk in a partnership deal, which became another massive source of income. If you've been wondering how the Russian business mogul managed to purchase such a huge yacht, now you have it. That's not all about the ever-busy businessman. It will interest you to know that Mordashov is presently Russia's fourth richest person, thanks to his massive investments and captivating assets. Talking of assets, it would be unacceptable to discuss Mordashov's assets and properties without mentioning his $500 million superyacht. Let's simply say, this lovely superyacht is too massive and attractive to be ignored. But what's so special about the billionaire's yacht? And why is it rated among the best ships in the world? All these and more will be discussed as we begin our adventurous journey into the marine world. Meanwhile, make sure to subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification for real-time notifications. So, back to some jaw-dropping features that distinguish Mordashov's superyacht from the rest. Massive and gigantic structure. If you ever wondered why the Nord yacht is first on the lips of every tourist and sea cruiser, we advise you to take a cursory gaze at the image displayed on your screen right now. What do you discover? You are right, her massive and gigantic structure comes first. The first thing that comes to mind whenever a yacht is mentioned is the massive and gigantic appearance. Interestingly, the superyacht Nord didn't disappoint, as she remains one of the largest ships on the sea coast. Built by Lursen Yacht, according to Moran Yacht and Ship Specification, this beauty is 142 meters. That's like 466 feet. That's like a 466-story building. This yacht is not one of the yachts you would struggle with your luggage and other guests for space. Thanks to her vast exterior and interior designs, which consists of 6 teak-laid decks and 20 cabins, conducive for 36 guests and over 40 crew members. Speaking of the exterior design, this beautiful yacht features a steel hull and aluminum superstructure as part of the designer's desire to meet Lloyd's PYC classification. The exterior design also features 2 helicopter landing pads. The first one is right there on the yacht's bow, while the second landing pad is located on the top deck and can be covered by a hangar. Impressive speed limit. Have you ever spent 45 minutes on a journey expected to take 90 minutes? If not, you need to try Mordashov's superyacht Nord the next time you explore the Caribbean Sea and experience what it means to travel in a very speedy boat. Without exaggeration or blowing things out of proportion, the yacht remains the best option for anyone who is 40 minutes behind schedule, thanks to its amazing speed of 20 knots, equivalent to 37 kilometers per hour. However, this isn't an option for a first-timer, or someone who gets scared too easily. What's the need for the rush when you can cruise like a king with a bottle of wine in your hand until you reach your destination? You can easily explore the yacht's cruising speed of 15 kilometers per hour to have a panoramic view of the sea and its beautiful shores, watch the trees, and take pictures of all that Mother Nature has blessed us with. You should enjoy every bit of your journey, right? Comfortable and attractive interior design. The essence of exploring the coastline as a tourist can be traced to the comfort and serenity attached to the waters. Hence, the Lursen engineers had one thing at the back of their minds while building this boat, and that's the user's convenience and comfort. Apart from traveling in a comfortable and tension-free cruising mode, the comfort provided by Nord's interior design is second to none. Trust me. Highly rated and well-resourced Italian studio, Nuvolari & Leonard, indeed did a very good job on the ship's interior outlook. From the furniture arrangement to the TV stands and gorgeous decoration, everything about her interior design reflects Nuvolari Leonard's magical touch and experience. State-of-the-art amenities. Here are other unique features and reasons why Alexei Mordashov's $500 million superyacht Nord is in a class of its own. Starting with the state-of-the-art swimming pool, the Nord yacht doesn't only provide a place to bathe, but also provides the most fun-filled way to calm your nerves without taking any chilled drink. Gently dip yourself into the pool, then summon your spouse to join you. Believe me, there's no better way to calm your nerves on a sunny day. Likewise, there is a well-equipped gym, where you can exercise your muscles and body throughout your time on the ship. Whether you aim to lose weight or maintain muscle mass and a healthy heart, this gym is perfect for you. It contains all the necessary workout materials, including a training bench, dumbbell set, treadmill, stationary bicycle, barbell set, and rowing machine. The spa room is another laudable feature you would want to explore as soon as you step inside the superyacht Nord. The staff are readily available to render a VIP treatment that will make you feel healthy and fit for your next adventure. It is often said that every successful business person has a unique and quiet place to read, wherever they find themselves. Alexei Mordashov isn't exempted. Out of the yacht's six decks, the wealthy businessman has a personal one for private studies to learn how to make more money to sponsor other projects. Who doesn't love making more money? The world is evolving. We can't overlook the need for 24-hour internet facilities in our contemporary world. Knowing this fully well, Lursen and Nuvolari Leonard ensured the superyacht Nord's interior features an active Wi-Fi network for any online activity. With this feature, you can submit your online proposal, do your research, publish your blog post, or upload pictures on your social media networks without any hitch or network problems. Are you thinking of having a night party in one of the decks? You've got no reason to worry. The yacht has all you need to organize a fun-filled night of celebration with the other guests. How do you want it? A low-key or elaborated version? The crew is ready and well-equipped to give you just as you want. Speakers, DJ stand, and piano are a few of the instruments provided for all kinds of musical concerts. It will be unfair to overlook the ship's beauty salon too. Like other amenities, her beauty salon boasts various sophisticated equipment, including hair clips, blow dryers, curling comb hair dryer, barber scissors, hair clippers, and hair straighteners. Well-trained hairstylists are available to give your hair a new, good, and attractive look. Meanwhile, each of the 20 staterooms consists of a convenient bathtub, a work-in closet, and a flat-screen TV to watch any movies and live shows. Foreign or local TV stations, English Premier League or the German Bundesliga, you name it. The yacht provides a wide range of TV stations to choose from. All you need to do is pick up the remote and it turns into your favorite station. It's that simple and stress-free. Other features readily available for users' consumption include sun deck jacuzzi, sauna, lift/elevator, 24/7 power supply, air conditioning, local and international cuisines. Previously known as Project Opus, Superyacht Nord was finally launched in 2020. She is still very much in her early stage, hence she is currently unavailable for commercial purposes. Hey, don't feel bad. It's only a matter of time. We will all have the opportunity to give it a try. Reports revealed she is currently in Germany, undergoing all necessary trials to be sure it's safe for commercial use. What else do you want to know about the latest yacht-making headlines in the tourism industry? Feel free to reach us via the comments section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and click on the subscribe button below. And we'll see you in the next one.